The entire crypto sector seems to be booming, and the hot crypto price has surged up massively in the past few months. While the cryptoverse is flooded with multiple crypto, an investor must be wondering which is the best buy or sell right now. Is it too late to get on HOT token, or has it already taken off? Make sure that you stick to the video till the end, as we will reveal how you could be a millionaire soon and find out how HOLO token would set a new all-time high soon. Hey people, welcome back to our channel. Today, we will talk about why HoloChain price is jumping and if it is too late to buy HoloChain. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notified about our new videos. If you find this video inspiring and wish to see more content like this, hit the subscribe button. Do let us know in the comments if you are going to invest in HOLO. So, let's get into the video without any further delay. HoloChain is a decentralized application development platform with a lot of energy. It enables the growth of peer-to-peer connectivity. You'll also know whether it has the potential to stay afloat in the future and have a good idea of how high HOT prices will go by the end of this video. HoloChain is a distributed computer network that outperforms Tech blockchain. It has been reported to have the infinite scaling capability through the use of P2P networking, ensuring that network efficiency does not decrease as distributed applications are implemented. HoloChain is intended to provide developers with a platform for developing decentralized apps as an alternative to blockchain. This coin's price increased because the creators received approval from the US Patent and Trademark Office for HOLO's DHT, confirming its dominant position in the cryptocurrency industry. The HoloChain also receives a lot of attention for its features that make the transfer more versatile, resilient, scalable, and thousands of times faster than blockchain. According to the latest news, the project said, "The patent focuses on data saving, storage, and retrieval methods in a multi-node computing system where no single node has a comprehensive index of nodes or content managed by those nodes." Many market experts, including Coinpedia, TradingBeasts, DigitalCoin, and WalletInvestor, believe that the HOTCoin is a buy within the next year and could be a good investment. According to the news, with the sole goal of HOLO being to ensure an anytime, anywhere accessible decentralized payment system, the HoloChain dedicated team has worked around the clock to offer solutions related to data integrity without compromising security. As the headline suggests, it can connect applications to meet their needs and is designed for lighter, faster, and less expensive applications. Looking further into the security features of the HOLO network connects the centralized internet to the HoloChain, which does not use traditional blockchain technology. As a result, it does not rely on international agreements to secure its networks. Each dApp, on the other hand, has its own set of validation rules, as well as a local hash chain on which it can store cryptographically signed records. According to its development team, HOLO is intended to be as decentralized as possible in order to reduce the risks associated with giving too much power to any single entity. HOLO utilizes a globally distributed network of servers, and the connection between hosts and applications is end-to-end encrypted. HoloChain has gone through many ups and downs. There were numerous occasions when HoloChain amazed us. The pace of development has also been slower than anticipated. It was also expected that the coin would remain stable throughout the year, but alas. According to TradingBeasts' predictions, 2021 will end on a high note. By December 2021, the price is expected to be 2.78 cents. WalletInvestors has also shown some hope towards the coin. According to them, the coin is expected to trade for 2.5 cents by the end of the year. HoloChain's digital coin price prediction is also very logical. According to the forum, HOLO HOT prices will rise to 2.48 cents by the end of the year. Price prediction for HoloChain in 2022, keeping with the same bullish trend, there are predictions in the crypto space that HOT token will see an increase in price and market cap even in the coming year, i.e. 2022. Taking into account the series of sequential peaks and troughs, the coin price for HOT only continues to show a positive trend among the receding pandemic scenario, reaching the 3.1 cents level. According to CryptoGeek, because the majority of altcoins are still bullish these days, it is difficult to predict how long the price will continue to rise in the future. We believe the coin will continue to appreciate in value. The overall growth of the blockchain industry will be reflected in the HOT price as well. The chart depicts a cup and handle pattern based on the graph. The pattern denotes a period of consolidation that could lead to an immediate price breakout or breakdown. A break below the lower trend line signals the beginning of a new bearish trend, while a break above the upper trend line signals the beginning of a new bullish trend. Given the various HOLO price forecasts, it is possible that it is too early to conclude the HOLO price. Even if the altcoin is expected to grow in the next 5 years, you must decide whether it is worthwhile to invest in HOLO. If you are up for buying HOLO token, note that the coin is available on Binance, BigOne, Uniswap, Probit Exchange, Paribu, CoinZo, and a lot of other apps. This provides increased accessibility for those who are looking forth to investing in the same. HOLO is not a new crypto and has been in the market for quite a long time now. This increases the reliability and ensures that the investors are not diving into something that has no significant commercial existence. Let us look a bit deeper into the daily charts, as it will give us an in-depth grasp on the current situation of the token. The prices have been hovering much below the support one for a long time. HOLO could break this support and then create the next support around 1 cent. After surpassing this, the next support that we can predict for this is the 1.6 cents mark, because the prices have been consistently over this mark for the past couple of days. If we maintain this trend, there are high chances that we will see an increase in the lowest lows throughout the chart. If the lower lows consistently keep increasing, it will lead to a higher value every time we see a spike, forming a new support level. For those who are looking forward to getting into this coin, the appropriate time, according to us, would be when we break out through the current spike. We are certain that we will break out pretty soon based on what we have been noticing in the past few days through the cycles we have been noting consistently in the past. It is imperative for HOLO to break the current price channel for it to move higher in place at a faster pace. With all these, let us get to know HOLO a bit closer. As of 4th October, the value of HOLO is 0.9226 cents with a 24-hour trading volume of $206,503,390. The current ranking is number 70 with a live market cap of $1,595,192,340. It has a circulating supply of 172,895,870,443 HOT coins. HOLO token will move up significantly in the game if the investor community concludes it as a good investment option. On top of it, through the graphs, we can conclude that HOLO HOT is expanding, not in leaps and bounds, but gradually. Given the unleashed power of distributed web technology, HOT has a bright future and will set new highs in the coming years. Also, adding HOT token to your well-diversified portfolio is recommended, as the chances of the entire crypto market experiencing a plummet in the current stance is less likely, according to analysts. If you found this video inspiring and wish to see more content like this, let us know which coin inspired you the most below in the comment section. Kindly note that the prices of cryptocurrencies frequently change, so they might have changed to a whole new value by the time you watch this video. The information provided in this video does not constitute investment advice and is for educational purposes only. Do conduct your due diligence and consult your financial advisor before making any investment decisions. So, there you have it. And with that, we have come to the end of our video. We hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you found this video inspiring and wish to see more content, then don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon to avoid missing any more info. See you all soon in the next video.